Dolph quickly back to his feet, went for the hip toss, blocked by Dean. And now the power game by Ambrose with a slam. And already I'm seeing, look at McIntyre grabbing the leg of the Lunatic Fringe.
Look at this.
And again, the temper of Ambrose and Seth.
I take it back. Seth Rollins is doing his job.
Oh, boom! Oh, what a drop kick! Ziggler took advantage. Dolph's back in control. Ambrose first action since back in December.
Well, Michael, I know you said that Dean's not one for a lot of words or social media or telling us his feelings, but I'd be anxious to find out exactly what his goals are. What do you hope?
Look at Dolph using the ropes for leverage, but Ambrose able to kick out.
Ziggler from behind looking for a zigzag.
Ambrose hangs on. Dean again.
Look at the power.
The power game of Ambrose tonight. Impressive with a fallaway slam. Almost a completely new repertoire from Ambrose. Shoulder first goes Ambrose.
Dean's got to be aware of the Scottish psychopath stalking just a few feet away.
Back up, man. Back up. Mind your business, all right?
You know, we talk about Drew's had enough.
I dare you to hit me. Watch what happens.
Rollins let him have it, and now Seth and Drew going at it outside the ring.
Rollins never
Meanwhile,
afraid to
Dolph
back down.
Ziggler gets in the fray and from behind takes out Seth. And now the double team on the Intercontinental Champion as Rollins is driven into the barricade.
Holding nothing back.
Dolph slipped out of it. Super kick blocked.
What is Seth doing?
Rollins, suicide!
Well, that question was answered.
Dean Ambrose! What a counter! And the Dirty Deeds! Here's the cover! Ladies and gentlemen, the Lunatic Fringe is back!
Here is your winner, Dean Ambrose!
Guys, I cannot tell you how impressed I am tonight with what Dean Ambrose did in his first action since December. He's completely changed his in-ring game.